Come on, everyone. Everyone
we
in.
We have been filming our life for almost 10 years.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3. Welcome to the vlog!
What we tend to do is just make fun videos about like the positive things in life. This unfamiliar road. Happy things, just playing with our kids and just living life.
You didn't have to put up that, I just wanted to. Just know you're not alone.
Cause I'm gonna make this place sure. You know, life is full of like happy moments and sad moments, but life, it's the little moments, it's the little day-to-day stuff that makes life special, and that's what we kind of, we try to document in Sacconejolys.
What do you
think? Show you what I get up to every single morning. It's not exciting, but it's real life.
This is a great way where we can tell the Sacconejolys story, but we can tell it in a medium that it's like, it's the kids can enjoy it.
You know, in that time of making these videos, we've seen like really good times in my life, and we've captured really bad times in my life. And I think what's amazing about these video series is that I managed to capture the good and the bad, and managed to capture what life is. And life sometimes can be really cruel.
Hello.
Oh my God. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
I just cannot express how grateful I am to Jonathan. I know it was both of us, but like mostly it was Jonathan for vlogging every single day.
Put you back in the ocean.
Because just looking back on Amelia's life, like all of their life, has just been so incredible. You forget so many things, and just to have those memories, you know, those are the times that are the most special, I think, when your kids are really small. But you forget them, like you forget moments. And the fact that I can go back and watch in like a stress-free kind of like frame of mind is so cool.
But what's truly amazing is that we got it all on tape.